Okay, UFO log, I have no hell of an idea what log it would be now. Hopefully I will actually find like an interesting sighting. And maybe I'll find something really cool. Let's see. Let's see, I have no idea. Let's see. Here, I'm getting a signal back. What the heck? If anyone's in there, come on out. In the name of Jesus Christ, I command you to come out. I mean you no harm. Come on, I come in peace. Sky is like beautiful. Yeah, just press the on-off button. It's actually kind of like the big one on the front. Yeah, on the button, if you actually turn the light on or something, it just says on-off on it. Ah, there we go. Just a signal. stars don't actually end up on cameras. Wow, that's cool. I actually would like to talk with them and would actually invite them to my place. I'd actually offer them if they actually wanted like a soda or something. These bugs are bugging me. Cool. Wow. Huh. The Greys are actually, you should be honored because I actually created a Grey character called Mr. UFO Grey. I actually dressed up as Mr. UFO Grey, but, if you like for a birth, like if you guys celebrate birthdays or something, I could dress up and or something for you. If you ever guys wanted to actually just talk or something or hang out or you guys, if you guys ever want to come to my place, it's 269 Finch Drive, apartment 708, and if you guys ever actually just wanted to just to stop by and have like. I can make you like a guys like a sandwich or something, or so give you like a drink or something. You're all your guys actually can come. Well, guys, I gotta head back because battery's kind of starting to end up running a little bit. It's only like 2 bars left, so thanks. Thanks for the show, you guys. This is actually another log. Hopefully I'll find something else. I know the stage is there. And maybe I'll find something walking or like a machine. Yeah, I don't even know what that sound is. Does it come like over from over there? Like from over that way? And then it's this way. Oh crap, man, this is freaking me out. But I gotta be brave. That UFO again. Signaling them. Second UFO sighting. I'm excited. I just had a close encounter of the first kind. Hopefully I won't get a visit by the MIB, which probably will. So they try to keep my mouth shut, but I won't keep it shut because if they truly do that, I'll probably stab them in the freaking head. People should know about that, so. Yeah. Thanks, that was an awesome experience too. Breathtaking too. Thanks.